Are you doing cable rows? Then you should learn how to target different parts of your back. If you pull towards your chest, your elbows will naturally flare out, targeting more of your rear delts and traps. If you pull towards your belly button, your elbows will stay close to your body, targeting more of your lats.